It was a war bond that paid the doctor when he was born. It wasn't easy. He had a fever and he was dying. His dad was fighting across the sea. He was almost to sweet Canada's border when he ran into a man who was high on gunpowder and a federal order that said you gotta fight and die. And he answered, I'm a running from the people who are gunning down the people who are running for life. I just wanted to be free to be all that I was promised by the fathers of our fathers long ago. But it's getting kind of scary and it's getting harder breathing, and I think it's getting time for me to go. He was almost to sweet Canada's border. He was almost to sweet Canada's border when he ran into a man who was high on gunpowder and a federal order who said you gotta fight and die. When the man said surrender, oh, he kept right on. Of a peacemaker who tried, and he died for his country, and he was not mistaken. Taking